after serving 2 tours in Iraq. With the things I've seen and done, it's tough to adjust back into civilian life. Doctors told me I had PTSD and I had to take a pill. They didn't tell me about the side effects, like mania, seizures, and suicidal thoughts. We don't need a pill to get back to our lives. We just need to take it one step at a time. I chose life instead.